Alright, here's another cup I found to work. This is actually the deep 20 millimeter, so it's a little bit larger. I think it helps a little bit with compensating for the flathead section of the screw.